merits of our Divine Mother and our Lord Sri Aurobindo from the July edition of All India Magazine for the year 2019, page 17, continuation of the prayers, a prayer written by our Divine Mother for the students. Students' prayer. Make of us the hero warriors we aspire to become. May we fight successfully the great battle of the future that is to be born against the past that seeks to endure, so that the new things may manifest and we be ready to receive them. Lord, we pray to Thee. May we understand better why we are here. May we do better what we have to do here. May we be what we ought to become here, so that Thy will may be fulfilled harmoniously. Permit, sweet Mother, that we be now and forever more Thy simple children, loving Thee more and still more. Prayer given to the children of Dr. Abode. We all want to be the true children of our Divine Mother. But for that, sweet Mother, give us patience and courage, obedience, goodwill, generosity and unselfishness and all the necessary virtues. This is our prayer and aspiration. Lord, give me this grace to never forget You. Lord, give me perfect sincerity, that sincerity which will lead me straight to Thee. This is taken from the Mother Champaklal's Treasures of page 124. The prayer of the cells of the body. Now that by the effect of the grace we are slowly emerging out of inconscience and waking to a conscious life, an ardent prayer rises in us for more light, more consciousness. O Supreme Lord of the universe, we implore Thee, give us the strength and the beauty, the harmonious perfection needed to be Thy divine instruments upon earth. Prayer of the body. So, the body has one prayer and it is always the same. Make me worthy of knowing Thee. Make me worthy of serving Thee. Make me worthy of being Thee. Prayer for food. O my sweet Lord, Supreme Truth, I aspire that the food I take may infuse into all the cells of my body Thy all knowledge, Thy all power, Thy all goodness. Let us work as we pray, for indeed work is the body's best prayer to the Divine. The work done through love and because of love is surely the most powerful. Entire self-giving, completely open, clear and pure. Prayful living, a daily prayer. O Lord, let me be free from fear and worry so that I can always serve You to the best of my ability. Morning and evening prayer. Lord, I want to be Yours and worthy of You. Make me Your ideal child. Morning prayer. O my Lord, my sweet Mother, let me be Yours, absolutely Yours, perfectly Yours. Your force, Your light and Your love will protect me against all evils. Midday prayer. O my Lord, sweet Mother, I am Yours and pray to be more and more perfectly Yours. Night prayer. O my Lord, sweet Mother, Your force is with me, Your light and Your love, and You will save me from all difficulties. prayer for rain. Rain, 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 we want the rain. Rain, 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 we ask for rain. Rain, 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 we need the rain. Rain, 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 we pray for rain. Prayer to the sun. O sun, our friend, disperse the clouds, absorb the rain. We want your rays, we want your light, O sun, our friend. A prayer for driving away adverse forces. In the name of my Lord, for the sake of my Lord, with the will of my Lord, by the power of my Lord, stop immediately harassing us. Prayers of devotion. My sweet Lord, my little mother, give me the true love, the love that forgets itself. My Lord, my mother, you are always with me with your blessings and your grace. Your presence is the supreme protection. I have a sweet little mother who lives in my heart. We are so happy together. We shall never part. From the Collective Works of Our Divine Mother, Volume 15, page 212 to 20. Let our effort of every day and at all time be to know you better and to serve you better. Prayers given to a sadhika. Though are resplendent in the bright sun, though makest thyself felt in the sweet breeze that passes, though makest thyself manifest in the hearts and livest in all beings, grant, Lord, grant that I may be entirely and eternally faithful to thee. O Lord, marvelous friend, all-powerful master, penetrate all our being and transfigure it so that thou alone livest in us and by us. Champaklal's Treasures, page 46 and 47. A birthday prayer. A grain of practice is worth a mountain of theories. Lord, on this anniversary day of my birth, grant that the power to know changes in me into a power to transform myself integrally. Remember that the mother is always with you. Address her as follows and she will pull you out of all difficulties. Oh, sweet mother, thou art the light of my intelligence, the purity of my soul, the quiet strength of my vital, the endurance of my body. I rely on thee alone and want to be entirely thine. Make me surmount all obstacles on the way. For prayer and aspiration, there is no exact or special method, no way of superficial knowledge. It comes spontaneously from within and takes possession of the outer being. Then naturally everything becomes easy and wonderful. Mother, you said so. 5-7-1957. When you invoke Mother Durga, it is I you invoke through her. When you invoke Shiva, it is I you invoke through him. And in the final analysis to the Supreme Lord, go all the prayers. Conversation of Our Divine Mother with a Disciple, December 15, 1958. Prayer of offering one's difficulties. Always keep quiet, peaceful, and leave everything to the Lord alone, for He knows much more than we do. He always does the best for human beings. He knows how to do it. We must only let Him do according to His own will and simply pray, O Lord, do it, do it, do it. Even if you try to do it, it cannot help. We must let the Lord do everything in His own way. The Lord does not believe in miracles, neither does He like them. Because miracles are momentary, the Lord's work is everlasting. But of course, it takes time. Only we have to keep patience and remain quiet with all our endurance. The world must change. Mother, you said so. Date 21st May 1964. Sleep peacefully. You must sleep peacefully. Try to make your mind completely blank. Also, when you feel tired, sit for half an hour quietly. Think nothing and call the Lord. Take proper rest. Only in rest and peace you can work nicely. When you are restless, then naturally the inspiration vanishes before it enters your consciousness. So whatever you do, do it well in rest, in peace. Gradually you will not feel tired. Do not exert yourself when you are tired. You must relax in an easy chair and call the Lord and pray, O Lord, come, make my brain peaceful, make my heart peaceful, make my whole body peaceful. And you will see, not only will you feel peace, but you will be cured. Mother, you said so. Date 10 March 1966.